is up, guys. Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay
and your girl Amber,
and we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure to smash that subscribe button down below and hit the post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day,
not once, not twice, but three times every single day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. And we just want to remind you guys that always that you are loved, you are blessed, you are appreciated every single day that you wake up. But today we have got a special request from one that, when I heard the name, I was like, what in the world is this? So, brand new for us, brand new to the channel, maybe be brand new to some of y'all. But mama, let them know who we got.
Commander Cody is the artist. And I'm saying that because when I heard it, I thought it sounded like two names.
Commander
Cody. And the title of the song is Hot Rod Lincoln, which would sound like a really cool name for it.
Hot Rod Lincoln sounds like a car. I mean, I know Lincoln is a car.
Well, obviously a Hot Rod is a car.
So let's go ahead and find out about some Commander Cody Hot Rod Lincoln. Let's get it.
My pappy said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that Hot Rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's got eight cylinders and uses them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a four-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, with four living gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared.
Okay, so...
Oh, what?
This is amazing, and this is bringing back some memories. This is very folk Southern.
Southern, yes.
And so, I had an amazing high school coach. You got to work with him a little bit before he passed.
Oh, Coach Taylor.
Coach Shue? I'm talking about Coach Bill Johnson.
Coach Johnson.
He was also my history teacher, and he would sing us songs like this. He had so many, a plethora.
A saying for everything.
Yes, and it was so much, and he left such an impact. He taught at my school for years and decades, and he left such an impact, and I'm telling you, all of the kids can tell you, Coach Bill Johnson would just sing us songs like this during class all the time, and this is making me smile so big, and I already love the sound of it.
Really get lost, got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars was shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by and said, boys, it's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas had ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Wound it up to 110, my speedometer said that I hit top end. My foot was blue, like lead to the floor, that's all there is, and there ain't no more.
Alright, this reminds me, like, the storytelling aspect of it, it really reminds me of like a boy named Sue.
Johnny.
How it's just really, really easy to understand.
It's easy, but you have to follow it. You don't want to miss a part of the story.
Yes, you absolutely have to
follow
it.
And I was nostalgic for a little bit at the beginning and I didn't follow it, so now I'm catching up on the story. But my favorite part about these songs is the cadence of them.
Right.
I love it, and I love how like they just keep you hooked, and it is fast paced, so it's kind of like your attention is here, and it's going to stay here until the end of this song.
Now the boys all thought lost my sense, and telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots. The lines on the road just looked like dots. Took a corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post. The guy beside me was white as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Knew I could catch him, I thought I could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. We had flames coming from out of the side. Feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started knocking down. And she started to rock, and I looked in the mirror. Red light was blinking, the cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail and they called my pappy to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod, Lincoln.
That was fun.
That was super,
that
super
was fun.
That
really
was fun.
And I love his dad is like, you're going to drive me to drinking. Because he's just getting in all this trouble. But he's got the Hot Rod Lincoln. How could you not get in trouble when you have the Hot Rod Lincoln?
Exactly. You got to be pedal to the floor when fearing the Hot Rod.
Yeah, and I just kind of love how he gave us like all the stories and all the trouble he got into. And then like at the beginning of the song, I was like, why does his dad want him to not drive the Hot Rod Lincoln at the end? It was just
But then it tells you the story about all the trouble he's gotten into.
Because you're trouble.
Driving the Hot Rod Lincoln.
Man.
So, guys, I want to know, what year was that? It didn't have a year on it. It seemed a lot older.
It seemed older just because I know that when I've heard those type of songs, it was from 50s? Older generations. You know what I mean?
Right.
But in the video, and this could just be the video, it was an older, really cool. We saw a hot rod like that today where the engine was exposed and the girls are like, well, like they've never seen. So we want to find like a hot rod somewhere, like a place that's doing a hot rod fair and take them there and maybe play that song.
No doubt about it. And I you touched on it earlier. I really like kind of the cadence that they use and the instruments they use. It makes it sound really Southern to me.
It's kind of like you want to just slap your knee with
exactly.
it.
Exactly. Slap your ham bone. Exactly.
Ham bone's big in our house. Our youngest, Kiya, she thinks she's like the best ham boner.
We have ham bone competition.
So we have ham bone, and I mean, she really gets it, so.
But guys, hey, thank you so much for that suggestion. That was definitely one that I feel like we have not really dove into, you know, that kind of category or that kind of genre.
Other than just storytelling aspects. So that'd be cool, some more storytelling songs.
Oh, it reminds me of another one. Charlie Daniel, A Devil Went Down to Georgia. Have you heard that yet?
Babe, I'm from the South.
But have you heard A Devil Went Down to Georgia?
I've heard A Devil Went Down to Georgia. I don't know if I've heard Charlie Daniel's version.
We may have to introduce
it to you. Is it Charlie Daniel?
Charlie Daniel.
I don't know. I'm from one of the two.
But it reminded me a lot of that. But, you know, again, the only thing I wish this song would have had was banjo. I feel like banjo would have just made the song absolutely
just out of
perfect.
This world.
Oh, my goodness. Y'all know how much your boy loves banjo.
But that fast pace, was that guitar they were playing at that fast?
I think it was
guitar. Because I kind of wondered for a minute, like, is that banjo? Because, you know, banjo, they do play and pluck a lot faster. And that was fast.
I think it was guitar. But if I'm wrong, hey, drop down in the comments and let me know.
It did sound like guitar, too. So.
But, guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. We hope you all have an amazing and a blessed, blessed Saturday. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. Now, go have an amazing Saturday with your significant other, with your family. Go enjoy it.
It's nice weather here
in Oklahoma, it's beautiful.
We're gonna go to the
today.
Park and rollerblade and have some fun.
Hey, some of y'all, hey, come visit us in Oklahoma. But hey, for your new subscribers, you got a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
You gotta make somebody smile.
We love you guys so much, and we'll see y'all later.